Hi guys, this is Tyler Scooter here, and I am going to be showing you guys the Deus Mons, I think that's how you pronounce it, a mod, which is actually a player home, a very large player home, it's castle or estate, and so you go up the tallest mountain. I haven't played this in a while, guys, so I forget what it's called, sorry. The third of the world, yeah, and you just walk up the stairs, and you'll eventually hit this place, and right up over here will be a dragon, and that dragon is actually pretty tough, so you gotta beat him, so you have to be a pretty high level to beat him, and anyway, yeah, I'll just show you guys this place, and the player home is unlocked, which is nice. Okay, so nothing over here. Right here, Hall of the Gods, and here was the previous owner, if I am correctly. And that, and all the shrines are here, all around. That's cool, that's good. And let's go over here. So over here, we got living quarters. And it's all down here. Sorry for the lag, guys. I think it's a quick time, but can't do much about that. There's some stuff in this treasure chest here. You have all your walking items. Oh, so much lag. And then in here, got like your hangout area. Very nice. Or you can eat. Size. Then, that's your room. And I have a lot in here. Put all that. A lot of stuff and all this. Good. Yeah, it's nice. You can put all your masks here. I got one on there right now. I have all of them now. Really got that. Obviously. Okay. Over here is nice. Down. Swimming area. Bath basically. Or like a pool, hot tub. I guess the hot tub is steamy. The shower. Probably not. So much lag though. Alright. Over in here. We just have your guests. No, there's good guests. There's a lot of them. Cool. A lot of cool little decorations in here. This would look really good with like a high resolution pack. But I don't have any of that on there. And I'm still experiencing lag. And so that was the living quarters. And then big door, or not, I don't know, so I'll show you next. Nothing too interesting about this ceiling. So if you have any, the overfalls. out here, you can see the bridge. Got some dummies. Honestly, pretty darn good view. Mountain, everything. Actually, that might be a further lower there. So I might be mistaken. Not quite sure. Oh well. Okay. And, under falls. And after this, I'll show you the other falls. Okay. So down here. We got a cool blue thing with a shrine. And then this thing looks really cool. So nice here. There's the shrines all around here. So up here. Yeah, they created for a lot of time into this. And four creatures. That's cool. I like how the water's rising up. And this opens over falls, I guess. And all there is to this is this cool statue thing, and you got all your plants dropping. And then you got alchemy enchanting table, all ingredients. All the things or something like that. That was like the dragon cage in the underground huge city place. So you guys should know that. If you don't, oops. And up here, it's just another good view. Good scene. Yep. It's the very top. Here, huge 360 view, most of the time, actually. That's very nice. Oh, thank you guys for watching this video. And, I hope you liked it. And I'm sorry that's laggy, I'm sorry I didn't have it go quickly, because it's a lot to show. But, I hope you guys liked it, and go download the map at, what is it, geez, I've played Skyrim so long, I can't even remember how to get my mods. I'm sorry. Well, you know how to get that if you play Skyrim. I'll leave it in the description anyway, and I'll leave this link in the description, and I hope you guys liked this video, and if you did, like it, please. And please subscribe to me. This is Tyler Scooty. Thank you guys. So.